lucky we found you first. This armor has been in my family for 3 generations.
He's one of them.
Dink.
I am Bo-Katan of Clan Kryze. I was born on Mandalore and fought in the Purge. I am the last of my line. Buy you a drink.
Trusk is a black market port. They're staging weapons that have been bought and sold. Once we've done,
they knew they couldn't control it. They made sure no one else. That's not part of my plan. I've been quested with returning this child to the Jedi.
According to the port's manifest, it's scheduled to depart at first light.
So we stow away.
We've been hitting him pretty hard. They scan for life forms as a precaution before pushing back.
Maintain trawling speed while inside the shipping lanes and then ascend in orbit. We'll jet up when they're cruising at low speed in atmosphere.
And they couldn't hit the side of a Bantha.
Thanks for packing up all this gear so nicely.
Sadly mistaken. Even if you managed to jettison a few of those.
Oh, we're not jettisoning anything. We're taking the entire ship. Put some tea on.
Imperial, either. We are Mandalorian. And, sadly, you're too late to hire us. You see, we've been commissioned to track you down, Captain Shuggoth.
War? We're privateers.
Individuals for hire. The price is high, but we are very good at what we do.
Loyal, as well. Which is why we cannot accept your generous offer.
You see, we were already hired by a certain Mon Calamari viceroy who has reason to believe you absconded with her son.
We have all suffered too much from war.
No, I didn't say anything about war. I know it was for love.
But my job is not to
judge, but simply to complete the tasks for which we were hired.
Sorry, I've got to bring you back home to your folks.
After that, you can do whatever you want. Okay, let's make this quick. We've got a contract waiting for us on Plaisir 15. Don't make us damage your girlfriend's pretty little ship.
Captain, please. Talk to her.
Have you come back to join the mercenaries?
I've come to reclaim my fleet.
It's no longer your fleet, is it? I'm now in command and grown quite fond of it. I do. Take the Darksaber from him. He's the one you should be challenging.
Enough Mandalorian blood has been spilled by your own hands. Mandalorians are stronger together.
A misguided zealot possesses the blade. One, I might add, who has not one drop of Mandalorian blood in his veins. The ruler of Mandalore must possess the Darksaber.
While exploring Mandalore, Bo-Katan.
It would.
I return this blade to its rightful owner.
The remaining magnetic interference has made it impossible to scan the surface from above atmosphere. We send down...
I will go.
I will go.
I will go as well.
I was here when it happened.
Go on, look. Landing zone secure.
Only then will we...
Intercepted any ships they saw leaving. They took no prisoners.
Thousand tears and defeat. I didn't trust him.
How did these others survive?
We'll rebuild it. Isn't that our history? For thousands of years, we have been on the verge of extinction, and for thousands of years.
Can't move an enforcer like that.
It's a flank jump, and you're about to submit.
But only the wing guard can flank jump.
The enforcer moves like a wing guard when it's flanking.
These primitives make up their own rules for everything. Seriously?
Submit or fight.
Can you believe this?
Should I step in?
Neither side can step in. It was bound to happen sooner or later.
This is what's left of the Great Forge. This was once the heart of our civilization. The fires have been extinguished since the bombings.
It's our only shot at taking the planet back.
Big there. I copy.
They're sending up fighters to destroy the fleet. Evacuate everyone.
Understood. I'm entering upper atmosphere, but I have my orders. I'll return once. The scouting party has been ambushed by Imperial remnants. They're launching fighters to destroy the fleet.
Proceed.
How should we proceed? Load the gauntlets and send all available troops down as reinforcements. Leave the capital ship behind as a decoy. Bo-Katan needs our help.
I'll take care of the cruiser. Everyone go. Move!
Go!
Go! Move!
Move!
Load everyone onto the dropships. Go!
Shall be forever forged in my heart. Accepting this foundling as his son,